the Wind News Channel 3.
Okay, thank you for the update, Vicki. The San Ynez Band of Chumash Indians is joining the fight to stop the Ray fire. The tribe is providing water from its San Ynez wastewater plant. Now, that water is being loaded into trucks to keep dust down at base camps. It can also be used for firefighting if it's needed. The facility can produce 50,000 gallons of recycled water a day. And